Hello friends, welcome to my channel Just Fashion. I am Ashish. So in today's video I am gonna show you the updates on my planted aquarium. What are the changes I made to this aquarium and how the plants behaved or responded to those changes. So we will discuss that in today's video, but before starting the video I will request you to please subscribe to my channel if you have not done yet, and you can now follow us on Instagram and Facebook as well. So you can find the follow link in the description of this video. So please do that, and so let's start the video. So we will start with the part when I set this up and how it looked at that time, and over the time how it went to this state. So I set this planted tank in end of August this year. So it has been 3-4 months now, and this has grown quite a lot. And as you can see, the plants are looking good. So let's start with the updates. So I started with a potting soil mix and planted all my leftover plants from other tank in this aquarium. You can see plants are having gaps in between them. They are not in very large size and leaves are brown in color because that tank was having some brown algae at that time. So I done that, and after around 20 days in September, you can see plants have shown the growth. The color is bright. The plant color starts becoming more green and green instead of looking brown. So that was a very good start, and I was happy with the growth. Then after another 15 to 20 days in October, I given a try to add frosted film as the background of this aquarium instead of a printed blue wallpaper, and the result is the aquarium look more natural because we are not having any printed background there. Then on just after 1 week, I decided to move to a specific planted light instead of using a DIY light under the hood, because I was not getting that result, and I was getting algae on the corners of the aquarium. So I invested in RS Electrical 24 watt planted LED light, and this completely changed the look of my aquarium. Means everything was just changed. As you can see in the video, it was not the same aquarium that I used to have. Now coming to the current day, the plants has grown in height and width as well. They have propagated via shoots. The water vestiary is growing very fast, so I take out 2 bunches and planted it on the outer side, and it has grown up to a height that is around 3/4 of the aquarium height, and that's a great result. I am not getting any algae issue right now after changing the light, and the frosted film in the background really gives a great look. And recently I have added some floating plants in the aquarium because it is an open aquarium, and that looks great with floating plants. That gives a more natural look to it. Now let's do a side by side comparison of the starting point and the current point. So when it started, you can see a blue printed wallpaper, small plants that are not growing very good, and the lights what I was using was just DIY LED lights. And then now you can see a frosted background with grown plants that are very lush green in color with a proper planted LED light that is 24 watt. And yeah, that's a very visible result that anyone can see.
Okay, so as you have seen all the updates in this aquarium, so I am like to share what my plan next on this aquarium. So as right now it is having floating plants, all the plants here as well. And I am using, as I already discussed, that I am using potting soil with the sand here. So it, as it has been 3-4 months, I think the soil may be there, be nutrient deficient now, and I don't want to come to a phase when plants start dying or becoming yellow or brown, and then I start finding a solution. So what I am planning, I am planning to start dosing these with some good aquarium fertilizers. I have not yet finalized yet that what I am gonna do with, but I am thinking about going with Seachem products. And if you have any experience with any other products and that worked for you, then please share in the comments so that I can give it a try. And Yeah, definitely. In the next video, I will show you means what fertilizers I have finalized, and please help me by suggesting in the comments. So yeah, that's all for today's videos. Thanks for watching the video. Bye.